that life lived the right way up. God turns things upside down, like Jesus did in the temple court the day he went to town. A place that's meant to be a home for the presence of the Lord, Jesus found it filled with stuff that couldn't be ignored. Selling cows and selling sheep, cash dealers too were there. It looked just like a market place and not a house of prayer. When Jesus made a whip and chase the sellers out away, tipped the tables, turned the floor, cleared the temple courts that day. This is my father's house, he cried. Now stop, get out of here. For this is not a marketplace, this is a house of prayer. God loves to turn things upside down to get it all restored. A right way out I'm welcome for